Hey guys, it's Julia. It is day 14 of Vlogmas. So yeah, let's get right on with the vlog. Alright guys, so right now we're headed to my brother's hockey, so I will see you guys when we're there. Alright guys, so we're here at the arena and we're just gonna go in and watch. Alright guys, so we're done with my brother's hockey. Now we're gonna go to my grandmother's for a bit and then we're going to spree after, so yeah. Alright guys, so right now we are at my grandmother's. So we're here. She also gave me this bracelet. So yeah, we're here and we're just gonna stay here for a bit and I will catch you guys later. I'm not all alone, boy. Santa, tell me if you're really bad. Alright guys, so right now we are headed to Spree. We're just gonna go and kind of look down there and stuff, so I will see you guys when we're there. So guys, right now we are at Spree and we're just looking around for a bit. So yeah, I've seen a couple things that I really like and I want for Christmas. So I'm just getting my mom more ideas for Christmas too, so yeah. Alright guys, so we're done with Spree. We didn't get anything, but there is a couple dresses that we're gonna choose from for Christmas that I'm going to wear. Now we are heading to Guardian, so I will see you guys when we're there. What? We're at Giant Tiger now, so yeah. Alright guys, so we are done with Guardian. We're here at Giant Tiger. And their like little dress up person was here. And like some of their stuff got some elf and they were giving out like these little mini candy canes. So I'm just gonna walk around the store and have these. And yeah. Alright guys, so we're done with Giant Tiger. I got a dress there for Christmas day and church and stuff, and I got this like crunchy bar thing that I'm gonna be trying. I've never tried it before.
You wanna go here or no?
It's actually good. So now we are going to Junkatoo and that will be our last stop, I think. So yeah. So right now we are back from running all of our errands. And I'm gonna show you guys what my dress looks like. So we just kind of got like a basic red laced dress. And I can just put it with like a black sweater and some boots. So that's what the dress looks like. Alright guys, so we are back from running all of our errands. We're about to have some pizza for lunch. I think I'm gonna watch some Nailed It right now with my brother. And that's just pretty much what I'm going to be doing for a bit. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. Alright guys, so me and my brother just finished watching a couple episodes of Nailed It, and before I forget, I'm going to show you guys where our elf hid today. So this is where our elf hid. He hid in our bathroom and he made like a little hammock out of toilet paper, and he's just laying in that. And the reindeer, since we're allowed to touch it, my brother just has it with him right now. But this morning the reindeer was right up on top of the mirror, so that's where our reindeer hid today. So yeah, now I'm pretty much just gonna relax, probably watch some YouTube, and I will catch you guys later in the afternoon. So it's been like an hour since the last time I filmed. Pretty much all I have been doing is just literally laying on my bed, just relaxing, watching YouTube and stuff. So now I think I'm going to like go ahead and edit this video until I get it all edited of what I have so far, and I will catch you guys in a bit. Alright guys, so it's been a few hours since the last time I filmed. For the rest of the evening, I'm pretty much just going to be relaxing here on the couch, watching some Christmas movies on Netflix. So, yeah. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video off here. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up, comment down below YouTube video ideas, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in Vlogmas Day 15.